It looks like the storm has now passed. Sun's shining. Gonna take my trusty Dodge Ram mountain bike out for a cruise around the area. And we'll see if there's any damages. So without further ado, turn this on. Nope. 292 kilometers. Alrighty. Let's get started. See what we can see today. Ooh, light squeaking. That's just probably from the moisture. It did rain a little bit. Sky now. Let's clear it up right here. Get some sunlight. And we're just gonna go for a cruise on the neighborhood. See what's up. I don't think that storm was too bad. Most of it I was eating and stuff. You know, it didn't look too bad. It was mostly just rain. Barely any wind. Really, in lightning and thunder. I think most of it went north of the city. So. That's a good thing. Probably college country got it. Up north. Apartments and houses. Very nice. I love where I live. Not far from downtown either. One day I might take a video of the ride downtown. Pretty interesting. It was just raining like I thought. I didn't hear any thunder very much. I had two cracks of lightning, two cracks of thunder, and that was it. Most of it just got down. Now the ground's still a little bit wet in some areas. It dried up pretty quick. It wasn't that bad either. It was a little bad from the window. There. Oh, it's nice and cool out here too. A little on the cool side. Kind of wish I wore a sweater now and short sleeve shirt and shorts. School's over. School's right there. That's right, I used to go to school. Shows you how long I've been in this area. In this area. About 25 years old, coming up in November. I used to go to school there. Sloan Public School. Right along.
guy is really good.
Cars. Are you coming? Nope. Alright, let's do this.
Gears are easy to shift too.